Big news for the more than 1.6 million people who already use the CTA buses and trains, especially those who already find it tough to budget their daily commute back and forth. The extra 25 cents could actually really add up for them. Now, the CTA board actually voted to move forward on this. It's the first time they have done this in 9 years. Decreasing ridership numbers and less state funding forced their hand, according to them. It was either bump prices up or cut back on service. Now, here's how that fare hike actually shakes out. You pay close attention here to the difference with the bus fare with your card versus with your if you're paying with cash. Overall, everything going up by 25 cents, and a 30-day unlimited pass goes from $100 to $105. Student fares remain the same, but fares for the senior and disabled are going up by 15 cents. And the CTA's budget still has to be approved by the RTA. That's set to go down today, and if that happens, then the effects are going to take place on January 7th. I'm live from the Loop, Brandon Pope, The Jam.